you don't mind, I'll ask you a couple questions, see what you think on this. Go ahead, tell me about the trailer, what you think. And
I love it. It's a lot heavier than the one the boat's sitting on. It's going to take a lot of the frustration out of hauling my boat. I wanted to get a heavier one so when I got ready to go somewhere, I could go.
Sure, sure. How big a boat you putting on this?
It's a 25-foot Mako 254.
Okay.
The trailer I had it on was a 7,000-pound, which was fine when I got the boat, but when I got done completely redoing the boat, it was 7,600 without fuel.
Okay.
So, 200 gallon of fuel and fish and ice. And
yeah, you're up another... Yeah. Yeah.
Push it up there, so.
But you're happy with what's come out of here?
Oh, and I love it.
You'd recommend it?
Oh, I got a flats boat they're going to be building a trailer for.
Okay, good enough.
Yeah.
Fantastic, man. All right, well, I appreciate your comments. Thank you, sir.